Every who down in Whoville liked Christmas a lot. But the Grinch, who lived just north of Whoville, did not. Staring down from his cave with a sour, grinchy frown at the warm, lighted windows below in their town. For he knew every who down in Whoville beneath was busy now, hanging a holly who wreath.
My heart beat acoustic, moves like Kendrick. Spark to a fire, then a flame and kiss it. Go hard in my lane, both strikes in a blizzard. Timmy in the brain, gotta roll with the vision. Vision of a good time, all I wanna know. When the party gon' start, let the good time roll. Come on, let's go, you got a lot of living. Keep the body on the road. Ain't nothing like the feeling when you're winning in your soul. The wheel keeps spinning, only got one goal.
Cindy? Cindy, honey.
Dad, don't you think this is a bit much?
Oh, Cindy, this is what Christmas is all about. Don't you feel it?
I guess.
You guess? Cindy, you! We gotta get going, we got shopping to do, honey!
But I'm cold!
You're cold! That's what Christmas is all about! Can't you feel it?
I can't feel anything! My hands are numb!
Come on, let's get home! Let's get these presents under the tree!
Boy, nothing beats Christmas, right, honey?
I guess.
You guess?
It's just seeing you and Mom getting all kerboppled and doesn't it seem a little superficial?
Oh, honey, you're starting to sound like the Grinch.
Why doesn't the Grinch like Christmas though, Dad?
Oh, I shouldn't have brought that name up. The Grinch is,
Oh, what?
Exactly. A what who doesn't like Christmas.
But why?
Oh, honey, let's not talk about the Grinch anymore. Let's go home and get these presents under the tree.
Okay.
It's the year, Lou.
What's that, honey?
When they ask who has the most spectacular lights in the greater Whoville, they're gonna say, Mrs. Betty Lou Who!